Breaking overnight, sheriff deputies in Coshocton County have arrested a suspect connected to a double homicide. Investigators say they found the body of a man inside a home in Canal Lewisville last night. A woman who had been shot multiple times was found outside. She later died at the hospital. Deputies say they arrested a suspect following a short pursuit that ended less than 2 miles away. So far, authorities have not released the names of either the suspect or the victim.